China's first shallow water subsea production system has been successfully put into operation in the Bohai Seas Liaodong Bay, China National Offshore Oil Corporation, CNOOC, announced on Friday. The completion of the subsea system also marked the commencement of the Jingzhou 31-1 gas field development project, according to the CNOOC.